Leclerc's picked up a really good middle sector here. He's
fantastic.
Only 0.04 off.
He's really going for it. He's really throwing the car around.
Kevin Magnussen is sat in the garage watching the monitor here, thinking, I might need it to have been out there, you
he
know,
did.
As Leclerc goes eighth fastest.
I can't wait to see that kid in a Ferrari next year.
Yeah. I want to take you somewhere, so you know I care, but it's so cold and I don't know where. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring.
There's something strange with the engine.
And I wanna kiss
copy that,
you,
we are checking
feel
it.
Alright. There's something strange with the engine.
So tired,
oh no,
to share my
I hope not.
I wanna cry and I wanna love.
The gun box, guys.
On another love, another love. All my tears being used up.
No,
celebration starting. He's got one more corner, the famous Parabolica to go. Mercedes threw everything at him today. Charles Leclerc has come brilliantly. He won in Spa. He wins in Monza. Charles Leclerc is the winner of the 2019 Italian Grand Prix.
And if somebody hurts you, I wanna fight, but my hand's been broken one too many times. So I use my voice, I'll be so fucking.
To lose it.
You know what it means when you're so close? It will come.
Yeah, it will come for sure.